fine art. We're exhibiting for the first time here at the London Art Fair, and this is our stand. This painting here by Patrick Caulfield is the highlight of our show. It is a painting from 1971, and it is very unusual in which Patrick Caulfield rarely painted people in his works. It's usually objects and indoor scenes, but this one in particular has a full portrait of a person, of a woman who is supposed to be his wife. We already got some very good reviews in on the press. They did highlight and show that this painting in particular seems to be one which all critics agree is the best in the show, and this painting is for sale at our gallery.